Hi, I'm Kath Weiss. This is the Soutpansberg Protected Area Water Conservation Project. So what this project is all about is really conserving water in these wetland systems in the upper catchment of the Soutpansberg Mountain. Over here what you can see is quite a dense stand of black wattle or acacia mensa. This tree is known to have quite a detrimental impact on water. They take up a lot more water than the indigenous vegetation that we would ordinarily get in this area. So the project that we've got is actually to remove this species. It's a listed invasive alien plant. And in doing that, try and rehabilitate this area back to its natural state. So some of the desired outcomes that we really want to see from this project is we're hoping to see a lot more water coming back into the wetland system that's behind me. And that should be pretty evident within a year or so. But then also just this habitat here, we're hoping to see it regenerate, and a lot of species and indigenous species that would have been here, we're looking forward to seeing them come back in. It's going to take quite a bit of work for us. We've got to